There is now an effort by Elizabeth Warren and Ayanna Pressley to end qualified immunity for law enforcement officers, meaning that police can be sued for brutality or racism by the people they arrest. This is absolutely the wrong strategy to correct a problem. In an era where we are being told that if you are white, you are racist, it cannot possibly be a wise strategy to say that if a policeman is accused of being racist, he can be sued in a civil court. The idea that you can take away a policeman's house or car or his bank account because someone, possibly a criminal, chooses to accuse him of some kind of malpractice, brutality, or racism is an absolutely absurd idea, even though the cause is understandable and understandably good, that of reducing police abuse. Exodus 20:16 has an injunction against false witness, false testimony, for a reason. And that's because a society that is plagued by false accusations and false witnessing cannot stand as a society. Our justice system is predicated on the reliability of witnesses. Since we live in an era of ubiquitous liars and character assassination without conscience, hardly a worse plan could be concocted. Giving the liars such power would far outweigh the harm done by rogue police officers. Any criminal who wanted to could just make the accusation, and now every cop would be on trial. Such a policy would lead to a complete travesty of justice and bring an end to any effectiveness of our police officers. So let's discuss this. Talk to me about it.